Hi guys, okay, so this video I'll show you how to use the Z-Link for wireless Apple CarPlay. Okay, first we must pair the iPhone with the radio upgrade through Bluetooth. Okay, the Bluetooth name of the radio upgrade is BMW. Go to your iPhone. Must turn on Bluetooth, okay, BMW. Input the password 401234 pair. Okay, now we must start the Z-Link. So we must enable use CarPlay from the iPhone. Enable. Okay. Now the Bluetooth is not connected, but it the Wi-Fi. The CarPlay use Wi-Fi to connect to the radio upgrade. Okay. Play the music. Thanks for watching.